to your problem, to your challenge is closer than you think. There's a Chinese proverb that I read several years ago that said that the path of duty lies in a thing nearby, but most men, most people seek for it in things far off. In other words, the solution to your challenges right now is nearby. It's actually right there. I don't know if this ever happened to you. You were looking for your keys. You didn't know where you placed it. And you were searching all over the place. You checked your desk. You checked your room. You checked the dining room, the kitchen, and you still could not find it until you realized that the key was in your pocket. So that happens a lot. And sometimes we're looking somewhere else. We're trying to figure it out. Like, where is the solution? Where is the answer to this thing that I'm looking for? To the answer to my problem, the answer to my challenge. And it's right there. It's right there in your pocket. It's closer than you think. It really is. I want you to start thinking about your challenges today. And ask yourself, like, out of all of the books that I've read, and all of the seminars that I've attended, and all of the messages, the sermons that I've heard, what can I, like, can I go back and look at the notes? Can I revisit my notes, review the notes to see? Maybe I may find an answer there, an answer from a message that I heard 5 years ago, or a message that I heard 10 years ago, or perhaps a book that I read last year, and I wrote down the key notes, the key takeaways from the book, and you can look at the key takeaways. You can look at, okay, what can I learn from that? So I realized this not too long ago. I actually went back over some of the notes that I took 3-4 years ago, and some notes I took 10 years ago. And a lot of the notes that I took, I realized some of the things that did not make sense to me then make sense to me today. And I'm able to implement those ideas, those strategies, and now I'm getting massive results because of that. So again, instead of looking for some new shiny object to chase, to say, okay, maybe this holds the secret to my financial success. Or perhaps, well, if I get that new book right now, then everything will change. It may change, but why not just go and check your library, the books that you purchased in the past that you never read, the books you started reading them, but you never finished, you never completed the books. So you go out and you buy more books and more books that you never read. So why not review the books that you already have, go over them, look at your notes in a book to see, maybe you might find your answer right there. So the answer, the solution to your problem is closer than you think. The solution to your challenge is closer than you think. You just have to look close by, look nearby. What do you already have? What do you already have? Who are the people that you already have in your life today that you can call right now, people that you've known for years that may hold the answer to the challenge that you're going through today, the challenge that you're facing today? So stop looking for things afar off. Like I said, the Chinese proverb says that the path of duty lies in a thing nearby, whereas men seek for it in things afar off. So instead of looking at, okay, a long distance far away to say that's where my answer is, it may be right there in your own backyard. So look for it because it's there. That's my message today, guys. This is a quick one, and hopefully you received some value from what I shared here today. By the way, has that ever happened to you? Have you ever gone back and reread a book that you read 2-3 years ago, and you're realizing that you're getting more value today from that book?